Thank you. Let's take a trip together back in time, to look at what schools looked like in the 19th century, and then what they looked like in the past decade. This time tunnel is set to go back to 1890.
Temporal transport systems active.
Plan to
engage time travel system. Destination time travel transport radio.
Like factories, late 19th century schools were designed to organize and control. Classes were structured around teachers presenting and children listening silently, participating only when and how they were told to. Like factories, late 19th century schools were designed to organize and control. Classes were structured around teachers presenting. And aside from digital tools and modern settings, early 21st century schools were hardly distinguishable from those from 150 years prior. Little had changed about the school, because little about teaching had changed. Aside from digital tools and modern settings, early 21st century schools were hardly distinguishable.